Well, one pest control program is targeting those pesky mosquitoes where they are in the air. Fox 40's Monica Danda joins us live in Roseville covering this local news that matters, especially to people like me who mosquitoes just tear me up. So you've got to look at the plan to take out these big bugs with drones, right, Monica?
Yeah, that's right, Sincere, and I'm just like you, too. Mosquitoes love me, unfortunately, so we got the folks here in Placer County tackling that. I want you to take a look here. This is one of the drones that we got to take a good look at today. You can see the pilots there looking at it. They're probably going to be putting away because their demonstration is now over. But this is California Mosquito Awareness Week, and because of that, the Placer Mosquito staff came together here to show us the demonstration and the ways that they are using these drones to treat standing water, to detect mosquitoes, breeding areas, and to expedite spraying so that they can tackle those problem areas where those mosquitoes are at. So right now they are focusing on agricultural areas, on spraying there, as well as using these drones to attack the rural areas with standing water. We were able to talk to the general manager, and this is what he had to say about the drones. Take a listen.
Our job is to figure out when is it timely to go and control mosquitoes or detect them. So our drones make that much easier than before.
And we were also told we have some tips for you to make sure your repellent is EPA repellent. That gives you the protection that you need. And then also, just if you're going to be going outside in those peak hours where the mosquitoes are out, wear long sleeves and don't be outside unless you absolutely have to. For more information about the drone program, or if you live in the Placer County area and you want to submit an area of yours where you live that you believe needs some spraying, you can go to placermosquito.org. Live in Roseville covering local news that matters. Monica De Anda, Fox 40 News.